President, please be seated.
President, veuillez vous asseoir.
The court is now in session.
L'audience est ouverte.
Today, the chamber will hear the main testimony of Moeurng, Chandy in relation to Hong Kong Security Center. Ms. Sakobote, please report the attendance of the parties and other individuals to today's proceedings. Greffier.
La greffière.
Mr. President, for today's proceedings, all parties to this case are present. Mr. Nunchi is present in the holding cell downstairs. He has reserved his right to be present in the courtroom. The waiver has been delivered to the greffier. The witness who is to conclude the testimony today, that is Madame Moeurng Chandy, and the TPO staff, Sonsolida, are present in the courtroom. We do not have a reserve witness today. Thank you. President, thank you. Ms. Sakobuti, the chamber now decides on the request by Nunchi. The chamber has received a waiver from Nunchi dated 7 March 2016, which states that due to his health, headache, back pain, he cannot sit or concentrate for long, and in order to effectively participate in future hearings, he requests to waive his right to be present at the 7 March 2016 hearing. He advises that his counsel advised him about the consequences of this waiver, that in no way it can be construed as a waiver of his rights to be tried fairly or to challenge evidence presented to or admitted by this court at any time during this trial. Having seen the medical report of Nunchi by the duty doctor for the accused at ECCC, dated 7 March 2016, which notes that Nunchi has a chronic back pain and feels dizzy when he sits for long, and recommends that the chamber so grant him his request so that he can follow the proceedings remotely from the holding cell downstairs. Based on the above information and pursuant to Rule 81.5 of the ECCC Internal Rules, the Chamber grants Nunchi his request to follow today's proceedings remotely from the holding cell downstairs via audiovisual means. The Chamber instructs the AV unit personnel to link the proceedings to the room downstairs so that Nunchi can follow. That applies for the whole day. The chamber now hands the floor to the defense team for Kyu Sampon to put questions to witness Moeurng Chandy.
Afin que l'État de la défense puisse interroger Moeurng Chandy.
Counsel. Mr. President, I discussed with the defense team for Kyu Sampon and I need 10 to 15 minutes to conclude my session. And President and the defense team for Kyu Sampon, are you in agreement with the defense team for Nunchi since the allotted time remaining is only one session? Kyu Sampon, that should be okay, Mr. President, since I don't have many questions as well. President, if that is the case, then the defense team for Nunchi can proceed. Defense counsel. Thank you, Mr. President. Good morning, Mr. President, Your Honors, everyone in and around the courtroom. And again, good morning, Madam Witness. My name is Liu Sawana. I am the National Defense Counsel for Nunchi. I'd like to put some remaining questions to you.
Aborder un certain nombre de questions avec vous. Qu'il me reste à vous poser.
Madame, in relation to your work in the kitchen hall, or when you went to have your meal, or pick a vegetable around the kitchen hall, did you ever witness any gall bladder hang on the wall in the kitchen?
Au réfectoire, avez-vous jamais remarqué qu'il y avait une vésicule biliaire suspendue à cet endroit?
Answer: no, I did not see that.
Non,
I only heard that Ta Oun, who said that he used to consume human's gallbladders.
Question:
did you ever hear or see anyone hanging gallbladders in the kitchen?
Dans la cuisine, une vésicule biliaire.
Answer: no, I did not.
Question:
did you ever know if any female detainee who was detained with you, who was accused of having an immoral affair,
avait été accusée d'inconduite morale?
Answer: I did not know about that. There were women who were detained with me, but I did not know on what charges.
Mais je ne savais pas pourquoi.
People who were detained with me were detained there, but I did not know the reasons for their detention.
Mais je ne savais pas pourquoi.
Question.
Question.
And based on your observation, besides a group of Jarai women who were detained in your building, were there any other women who were also detained in your room or building and later disappeared?
Qui auraient disparu par la suite?
Answer.
Réponse.
The Jarai, some of the Jarai, the group who were detained with me, disappeared, as I testified last week that some of them were tied up and taken away. Question. What about the Khmer women who were detained in your same room? Did any of them disappear?
Est-ce que certaines d'entre elles ont disparu?
Answer: for Khmer women, none of them disappeared.
En ce qui concerne les femmes Khmer, aucune n'a disparu.
Question.
Question.
And while you went to pick a vegetable or to work far away from the center, did you ever meet the villagers who were living in the surrounding areas and who were not detainees at the center? Answer: no, I did not. Surrounding the center was the forest, and I never came across any villager. Question.
Question.
On last Thursday, you testified that you saw a pit where the dirt that was covered cracked open, and that you saw the pit after the disappearance of the Jarai people. Can you tell the chamber, did you see any jackfruit trees in the area that you claimed you saw the pit?
De l'endroit où vous dites avoir vu la fosse.
Answer: I did not see a jackfruit plantation. Of course, we did not spend much time there looking in details. We were scared.
Regarder en détail ce qu'il se passait.
And I did not notice whether the area was a jackfruit plantation.
Je n'ai pas regardé s'il y avait des jacquiers.
Questioned.
Question.
Did you ever, or had you previously been to the area that you said you saw the pit?
Et par le passé, étiez-vous déjà venu à l'endroit où vous dites avoir vu la fosse?
Answer: yes.
Réponse:
I had.
Oui.
Question. And if so, did you ever observe that there was any jackfruit plantation nearby?
Et à ce moment-là, aviez-vous jamais vu qu'il y avait une plantation de jacquier à proximité?
Answer, I did not think of any jackfruit plantation.
Réponse, je n'ai pas pensé à une quelconque plantation de jacquier.
Question. Now I refer to a security guard named Uy, whom you said that he used to consume gallbladder. My question to you is that did you hear that directly from him or were you told by someone else?
Ou si c'est quelqu'un d'autre qui vous l'a raconté à son propos?
Answer. He came to have his meal at the kitchen and he said that he used to drink human gallbladder and I heard that directly from him and after he left some other women also said that the oi used to drink human gallbladder. Question. And when you said you heard him saying that, did he tell someone in particular or did he tell everyone about that?
En particulier, ou est-ce qu'il le racontait à tout le monde?
Answer. Of course, he did not tell every one of us about that. He only spoke to his other security guards about that. It seems like they chit-chatted amongst themselves and he said that he used to drink human gallbladder.
De la vésicule biliaire humaine.
Question. Did you see he always remaining there until the time of the arrival of the Vietnamese or at any point he disappeared from the center?
Ou a-t-il disparu du centre à un moment?
Answer. When the Vietnamese arrived, I did not see the oi, but I saw another guard.
J'ai vu un autre garde.
Question. How many months did you last see the oi before the arrival of the Vietnamese?
Et combien de temps s'est écoulé entre le dernier moment où vous avez vu Ta Oi et l'arrivée des Vietnamiens?
The situation was rather confusing when the Vietnamese arrived and I did not see him at that time.
Je ne l'ai pas vu à ce moment-là.
Thank you, Madam Witness and Mr. President. I conclude my session.
Monsieur le Président,
thank you. The floor is now given to the defense team for few support. Thank you, Mr. President. Good morning, Mr. President, Your Honours, parties, and good morning, Madam Witness.
Bonjour à toutes les parties ici présentes. Madame le témoin, bonjour.
I'd like to put some questions to you in relation to your work.
Au sujet de votre travail.
I have heard through your testimonies that you're involved in a certain task.
J'ai entendu
and
que
I'd like
vous avez
to focus on your task
dans le cadre de votre
while
travail,
you were at the
à votre travail.
Okansang Re-Education
Lorsque
Center.
Vous étiez au centre de rééducation de Okansang.
Upon your first arrival at Okansang Center, and that you said that you picked vegetables
vous avez dit que vous
to provide to those people in the center, how long did you do that work?
Pendant combien de temps avez-vous fait ce travail?
Answer.
Réponse.
Upon my arrival, I was not allowed to go and pick vegetables.
Lorsque je suis arrivé, on ne m'a pas autorisé à aller ramasser les légumes.
In fact, I was detained in that building.
En fait, j'ai été détenu
dans
ce bâtiment et ce n'est que plus tard.
When they believed that I would not flee.
Lorsqu'ils pensaient que je ne
fuirais pas. And that is after I delivered
pas.
My baby,
après,
I was allowed to work outside and to pick a vegetable.
Que l'on m'a autorisé à travailler à l'extérieur et à ramasser des légumes.
So when I arrived there, they observed me
donc,
closely, and when they
sous observation
trusted
étroite,
me and believed that I would not flee, then they allowed me
pas.
To engage in some
c'est à ce moment-là
outside
qu'ils
activities, including
de
picking
à des
vegetables.
Activités qui avaient lieu à l'extérieur, notamment ramasser des légumes.
Questioned.
Question.
From my recollection, you testified that you were detained
vous
at the building
que vous avez
in Open Science Center for a night. And then you were transferred to another building where it was not locked.
Qui n'était pas fermé à clé.
So my question to you is this, besides the first night that you were detained in the building which was
donc,
locked, how long did you spend in other buildings?
Or another building? Combien de temps avez-vous passé dans les autres
answer.
Bâtiments? Dans un autre bâtiment.
After I was transferred
réponse.
From that one night
après
locked building, I spent
bâtiment,
a couple of months in another building.
Une nuit, bâtiment qui fermait à clé, j'ai passé à peu près deux mois dans un autre bâtiment.
Question. Would it be possible for you to describe the location where you lived after you
dans lequel vous habitiez
was transferred from that one night building?
Après avoir été transféré dans ce bâtiment, depuis ce bâtiment au sein duquel vous n'aviez passé qu'une nuit.
And please try to illustrate the location
veuillez
of that building. For example, it was to the east or to the west of the interrogation room.
À l'ouest de la salle d'interrogatoire.
Answer.
Réponse.
When I arrived, I was placed in that detention building. It was like a hut with a locked door.
De ce bâtiment,
and bâtiment after that, I was transferred to another hut or building,
ensuite,
which was long. It was a long building.
Qui était un
and it
long,
was a roof with a protomed. And
et
bamboo
le toit était fait en
leaves, and we were detained
avec
in
des
that
feuilles de bambou,
building.
Notamment, et nous avons été placés en détention à l'intérieur de ce bâtiment.
Question: when you said we, can you tell the chamber?
Lorsque vous dites nous,
do you mean
the
your
défense,
group or all the prisoners
chambre,
in the
si
center were detained
de
in that
groupe,
building?
Si tous les prisonniers étaient détenus
answer.
À l'intérieur de ce bâtiment.
I refer to
réponse.
Those two or three families who were brought in together with my family. We all stayed
temps.
Together in that building.
Nous avons tous séjourné ensemble à l'intérieur de ce bâtiment.
Question from my recollection.
Those
people who left the rubber plantation with you were three families, including yours, and that they were husband and wives within each family. And you said that the members of the three families were in that long building together. And beside your group, were there other people also resided in that long building?
À l'intérieur de ce long bâtiment.
Answer.
Réponse.
There were a group of Jarai people and there were other people and I did not know where they were from.
Et je ne savais pas d'où ils venaient.
However, I was close
cependant,
only to those two or three families
je n'étais proche que de ces deux
which
ou trois
were brought in
qui
together.
Ont été amenés ensemble.
question. And besides the other two families who were brought in from the rubber plantation, did you get to know other detainees?
Avez-vous fait connaissance avec d'autres prisonniers?
And so I cannot recall those people. They were brought in from somewhere and they were detained there too.
Et elles étaient détenues là également.
Question.
Question.
Do you recall how many people all together in that long
total,
building? That
is
a rough estimate or an average
dans ce bâtiment?
Of the number
Avez-vous
of people there?
Une approximation, une estimation à nous donner du nombre de personnes qu'il y avait dans ce bâtiment?
Answer.
Réponse.
In that long building, there were three or four other people, women, who were brought in from somewhere else, and I did not know them.
Je ne les connaissais pas.
Question.
Question.
And while you were in that long building, what kind of work was assigned to you? And what about the other women who were detained in that long building? Were they assigned to carry out any specific tasks?
De ce bâtiment, leur a-t-on donné des tâches particulières?
And so we were given different tasks. Some were sent to remove grass. Some were sent to the forest to cut the wood, while others were sent to pick vegetables.
Pour aller ramasser les légumes.
Question. And for you yourself, what tasks were assigned to you?
Quelles tâches vous avez-t-on confiées?
Answer. I was tasked to pick vegetables or to work in the kitchen.
Où je devais travailler à l'intérieur des cuisines.
Question.
Question.
Can you clarify that you only slept during the night time in that long building while you worked during the daytime, either picking vegetables or working
nuit,
in the kitchen?
Tandis que
is
la
that
journée,
correct?
Vous travaillez soit à ramasser des légumes, soit à la cuisine,
Answer,
c'est exact?
Yes, it is.
Réponse, oui, c'est exact.
Question. Did you
Question.
Also spend some time resting in the long building during the daytime?
Et pendant la
or
journée,
you only came to the building to sleep at night?
Le long bâtiment, ou alors ne veniez-vous que la nuit pour y dormir?
Answer. I slept
Réponse.
There during the night time and during the daytime
J'ai
I went to work.
La nuit, tandis que la journée, j'allais travailler.
Question.
Question.
In your previous statement, you said that long building was about 30 meters away from the interrogation room. And later on, you said that it could be about 20 meters.
Qui séparaient ces deux
endroits. Do you recall that?
Vous en souvenez-vous?
Answer. As I have said,
Réponse.
I find it
Comme
difficult
dit,
to give an estimate distance.
Il m'est assez difficile de vous donner une approximation
so
de
I
la
cannot
distance.
Say whether that the estimate that I
Et
provided is a proper one.
Que je vous ai donnée est
I cannot tell
exact.
You the distance or the
je
length
suis pas
in kilometers.
Vous donner la distance,
My
la longueur
concern at the time was that if I wake up in the
Tout
morning, then I knew that I am
c'est
alive.
Que si j'arrivais à me réveiller
that was
le matin,
constantly
que
in my
vie.
Mind,
Et
and I did not think of the distance or anything
je
else.
Je ne posais pas de questions sur les distances qui séparaient les endroits, ni à quoi que ce soit d'autre.
And as I said, an estimation is just an estimation. It cannot be accurate.
So, par définition, what I said is that it was about 20 to 30 meters. Alors, ce que j'ai dit, c'est que la distance devait être entre 20 et 30 mètres.
Yes, I understand that.
L'avocat. Oui, merci, je comprends cela.
And my next question is that did you move to live in another building or did you remain living in that long building
et êtes-vous demeuré
from
dans ce long
the time that you were sent there until the day
Vietnamese
arrived?
L'arrivée des Vietnamiens, ou avez-vous encore été déplacé et placé à l'intérieur d'un autre bâtiment?
And so I remained living
réponse.
In that building until the day the Vietnamese arrived.
J'ai vécu dans ce bâtiment jusqu'à l'arrivée des Vietnamiens.
I was not moved to
on ne m'a
another
pas déplacé,
building.
On ne m'a pas mis à l'intérieur d'un autre bâtiment.
Question.
Question.
You have mentioned that you were tasked to work in the kitchen or to pick a vegetable.
Vous avez mentionné que on vous avait
and
confié pour tâche
you also recalled that that happened after your baby delivery.
Ces tâches vous ont été confiées après la naissance de votre bébé.
So did you remain working in the kitchen
et ma question
or
est,
pick a
avez-vous
vegetable and you were not given any other task
et avez-vous
while you were detained there?
Les légumes? Ne vous a-t-on jamais confié une autre
and
tâche tandis que vous étiez détenu là-bas?
After I delivered my baby, I was assigned
après
to work in the kitchen to pick vegetables. And sometimes I was sent to solder carry wood from the forest.
Scier du bois dans la forêt et ramener le bois.
And that was a hard work.
C'était un travail harassant.
Question.
Question.
Last week you also testified in relation to solder carrying wood planks and that the distance from the forest to the center was similar to the distance from the main road to this courtroom. Can you tell the chamber how many times, how long did were you assigned to carry wood planks?
Pendant combien de temps on vous a demandé de transporter du bois, des planches en bois?
Answer. Whenever they wanted to build a building.
Réponse. Dès lors qu'ils voulaient construire un bâtiment.
We would be tasked to go and solder carry wood planks.
On nous confiait la tâche d'aller scier et transporter
and,
du bois.
We did that for about 4 to 10 days,
nous
and later
ce,
on, we were assigned
jours,
a separate task.
Et ensuite, on nous confiait une autre tâche.
So it varied. Maybe one day when we woke up, we were tasked to carry wood planks, and next day we would be asked to carry a log. And another time we would be tasked to carry different things. Some works were hard, some works were some others were light.
D'autres étaient plus légers.
As for the distance from where I picked up the wood planks and carried it,
et en ce qui concerne la
it was like from the main road to this courtroom.
Où j'allais chercher les planches
from your perception, it might be short. But there was no direct road at the time. We had to walk through rough, patchy road and bushes. We had to make a detour sometimes, and it was difficult.
Parfois, il nous fallait prendre des détours, et donc le travail était difficile.
Oh yeah, thank you.
L'avocat.
What I could recall is that you stated that you did that solder carrying of wood for 10 days.
Vous avez transporté sur les épaules du bois
were
pendant une
buildings
dizaine de jours.
Completely built at
est-ce
a time when you were asked to shoulder
wood or wood planks or logs. De transporter des planches en bois sur l'épaule.
Answer.
Réponse.
The buildings were not completely built.
Les bâtiments n'étaient pas entièrement
terminés. The older buildings were demolished partially and
les bâtiments les plus vieux
refurbished.
Démolis et
I was asked to carry wood planks and logs, so
et
I was focusing on my work. I was afraid at that time. As I said, I bothered to care of my life.
Comme je l'ai dit,
so
je
I
m'inquiétais que de ma propre
was
vie.
Doing my best to work. So
et
I can only tell what
mieux.
I know so from my experience.
Je ne peux vous dire que ce que je sais d'après ce que j'ai vécu.
Lawyer, thank you. Did you do other work?
L'avocat.
Besides
est-ce que vous avez fait
being
autre chose?
A worker in the kitchen, picking up
Mis
vegetables and shoulder
cuisine,
rings,
ramasser
woods.
Les légumes et transporter du bois sur
Answer,
les
no. I did not have any other tasks to
réponse,
perform.
Non. Je n'avais pas d'autres tâches à accomplir.
Lawyer, thank you.
Avocat, merci.
I have another question in relation to your statement.
Autre question au sujet de ce que vous avez déclaré.
You said a woman told you that her husband was tortured.
Vous avez dit qu'une femme vous avait rapporté que son mari avait été torturé.
Can you tell the court when
dire à la chambre,
you were told about that incident?
À quel moment on vous a rapporté cet incident?
In which month and year were you told of that incident?
Quel mois vous a-t-on rapporté cet incident?
Answer. I do
réponse.
Not recall that.
Je ne m'en souviens
I
pas.
Do not recall the month and
je ne me souviens
the
pas
year.
Du mois et je ne me souviens pas de l'année.
Lawyer, thank you.
Question. Je vous remercie.
That woman told you
cette femme
that her husband became weak
que son mari
and it was perhaps her husband was
affaibli.
Had been tortured. So when did
que
she tell you about that?
Qui avait été torturé. À quel
President,
vous
please hold on, Madame
Winnes,
you have the floor
Madame
now, International Deputy Co-Prosecutor.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
My memory of the witness's testimony
moi, ce dont je me souviens,
is that she said that multiple women told her that their husbands had been tortured.
Que leur mari avait été
so I think counsel is unduly limiting her evidence by referring to just a single woman. And I think that risks, that risks changing the evidence. So I would just ask that he be more specific about which incident he's talking about.
Plus précis lorsqu'il se réfère à ces incidents.
I am trying to clarify this point
J'essaie
with
d'éclaircir
the witness.
Ce point avec le témoin.
Madame witness,
how
Madame
many
women told you that their husbands
vous avez-t-elle dit
were tortured?
Que leur mari avait été torturé?
Answer.
Réponse.
Women from two or three families who were detained with
La
me
femme
were
de deux ou trois familles qui étaient détenues
questioned
avec
moi one after another.
Ont été
First the women
les
were
les
questioned and then the men.
Les femmes d'abord ont été interrogées et ensuite les hommes.
After the women had been questioned and then
Après
it was the time for the men. The women was
de celles des hommes
worrying about their husband.
Les femmes qui s'inquiétaient pour leur mari.
And later on, they said that perhaps their husband had been may have been tortured and electrocuted.
Torturé
so they discussed
électrocuté.
This matter to one another.
Elles en parlaient entre elles.
Normally, people who were healthy could walk very steadily, but we can assume,
en santé,
we could assume that some people may have been tortured and beaten because we noticed them that they could not walk very steadily. That is why those women made mention about this kind of things.
C'est la raison pour laquelle ces femmes ont évoqué cet état de choses avec moi.
My question L'avocat. Wanted to know the specific numbers of women who had told you about the fact that their husband had been tortured. So how many of them came to
qui vous avez
tell
dit
you
que leur mari avait été torturé? Combien étaient-elles?
Answer, one woman
Réponse.
Talked to me about that.
Une femme m'en a parlé.
Not many of them.
Et non plusieurs And d'entre elles.
That woman said that she discussed with other women that their husband may have been tortured.
Qu'elle avait discuté avec d'autres.
And she came to
sur le point de savoir
tell me about
si leur
that.
Mari avait été torturé. Et après leur discussion,
Normally,
elle est venue m'en
the
parler.
Husbands of those women received the same fate. Male
les maris de ces
detainees were mistreated.
Eu le même sort
Lawyer.
Que certains des détenus.
Thank you.
Qui avait été
where did
maltraité.
She come to? Where did she
Question.
Come to tell you about that incident?
Quand vous a-t-elle parlé de cet incident?
Answer.
Réponse.
She told me in the building where we slept.
Elle me l'a dit dans le bâtiment où l'on dormait.
Lawyer, when? What,
Question.
At what specific time did
Quand?
She tell you about that?
À quelle date précisément vous en avez-elle parlé?
Answer. It
réponse.
Was around 3 or 4, said the witness.
C'était vers 3 heures
the
ou 4 heures.
The interrogation happened in the morning and lasted until
L'interrogatoire
3 or 4
s'est déroulé
from,
du matin
at which,
jusqu'à 3 ou 4 heures.
She told me about the incident and that
C'est
woman's
à ce moment-là
husband
qu'elle m'a parlé de l'incident.
Was so weak,
le mari
seeing
de cette
that
femme
she
était
told
tellement
me about
faible.
The fact that perhaps her husband had been tortured.
Et c'est la raison pour laquelle
Question.
Elle m'a dit que son mari avait
so
été torturé.
So she came to tell you after
Question.
The interrogation of her husband and perhaps
Elle vous en a
it was
parlé
after
après
the time when you returned back from work. Is
Et
that
peut-être
true?
Après votre retour du travail? Est-ce exact? Était-ce à cette
Answer.
Période-là?
I did not
Réponse.
When I did not go out to work.
Je ne suis pas allée travailler, je n'étais pas allée travailler ce jour-là, et tout le monde se trouvait dans le bâtiment.
We were not allowed to go out to work because
L'on n'était pas autorisé à aller travailler
day.
À l'extérieur, car c'était une journée consacrée aux interrogatoires.
After the woman. So,
les hommes étaient interrogés
at that time, we
après
were not
les femmes.
Trusted yet. We were told
à ce moment-là, on ne nous faisait pas confiance.
L'on
nous demandait de
building.
Rester à un endroit particulier, à savoir dans le bâtiment.
Lawyer, thank you.
L'avocat, merci.
Now I want to ask you about Jarai.
Je voudrais
people.
Vous
you
poser des questions concernant
the
Jarai.
You saw Jarai people,
vous avez
men
dit
and women,
que vous avez vu des hommes et des femmes, ainsi que des enfants
building.
Jarai, être amenés dans votre bâtiment.
Which building did you discuss when you told the court about that?
De quel bâtiment parlez-vous lorsque vous avez relaté ces faits à la chambre?
Witness, could you clarify your question to me? I am not quite sure.
Le témoin, pouvez-vous repréciser votre question?
Lawyer,
je
I want you to make a clarification in relation to Jarai people. Perhaps 20 of them were brought into your building.
Une vingtaine d'entre eux
Which
peut-être avaient été conduits dans votre bâtiment.
Are you referring
de quel
to
bâtiment
the building where you slept at night?
Était-ce le bâtiment où vous passiez les nuits?
Answer, yes.
Réponse. Oui, c'est bien celui-là.
Question.
Question.
You indicated that Jarai people were tied to a
Vous
long string together.
Les Jarai étaient
And
attachés les uns aux autres
at the building,
à une longue corde.
Were the string
Lorsqu'ils sont
untied.
Arrivés au bâtiment,
Was the string
que
untied,
ils avaient été détachés.
Answer. After they arrived in the building,
Réponse.
The
arrivée,
string
dans le bâtiment,
was not untied yet
la corde qu'elle retenait
question.
Était toujours là.
And when the
à ce moment-là,
was the string untied, or did they remain in that string while detained in that building?
Ou étaient-ils restés rattachés les uns aux autres à cette corde pendant leur séjour
answer.
Dans ce bâtiment? Une réponse.
It was a while after those Jarai people were trusted. It was the same case as me when I arrived in the building.
It was after a while,
and after they were trusted,
that
those women, Jarai women, could not make an escape, then the string was untied.
En s'assurant qu'elle ne puisse pas s'échapper, alors ces liens ont été détachés.
So how long did they remain tied in that string?
Combien de temps étaient-ils restés attachés à cette corde?
Answer, I do not know how many days they
réponse,
remain in that
je l'ignore, je ne sais pas combien
Most
de temps
of the time I
ils
went
étaient restés
out
ainsi attachés. La plupart du temps, je sortais
and
travailler.
I did not know how long they remained in that string.
Et je ne sais pas combien de temps ils étaient
Lawyer,
restés attachés à cette corde. L'avocat, je vous remercie.
Do you recall how many times Jarai people were brought
vous rappelez-vous
into that building while you were detained at Open Sanctuary Center.
À ce bâtiment pendant toute la durée de votre séjour au centre de sécurité
Answer.
De Open Sanctuary.
I witnessed only
réponse.
One time of bringing those Jarai people in.
J'ai vu les Jarai être amenés au bâtiment une seule fois.
Lawyer, thank you.
L'avocat. Je vous remercie.
I want to ask you about the reason. What made you remember
Quelles
that those Jarai people, perhaps 20 of them, were tied
vous ont amené
to
à
a
vous
string and
une vingtaine de Jarai
sent into the building?
Et amené dans
Last
le
week,
bâtiment.
You made a mention about the
la
language
dernière,
of those Jarai people.
Vous avez parlé
in addition to the language
la pratiquée par les
which
Jarai,
you could recognize. So, what made you believe that those people were Jarai?
Le fait que vous avez reconnu la langue qu'elles utilisaient, qu'est-ce qui vous a fait croire que ces personnes
Answer.
Étaient des Jarai?
I had been living in Ratanakiri province, so I
dans la province de Ratanakiri.
Could recognize language of Tumpuan and Jarai. Their language,
their
languages were distinct from one another. So when those people
L'une
were brought into that building, I could recognize, know very well that
bâtiment,
those people were Jarai.
J'ai pu reconnaître
Lawyer.
Que les personnes concernées
Do
étaient
you
les
know Jarai.
Jarai
language?
L'avocat. Connaissez-vous la langue Jarai?
Answer, I do not know how
réponse,
to speak a Jarai's language.
Je ne sais pas parler le Jarai.
Question. Did you at the time
question.
Talk to those Jarai people to make sure that
aviez-vous
they were
parlé
Jarai?
À ces Jarai pour vous assurer qu'ils appartenaient bien à cette
Answer.
Ethnie?
I did not have any relation
réponse.
With them, but I could
je n'avais aucun lien avec les Jarai.
Be sure that they were Jarai, since I knew
des Jarai,
their language. I could recognize their language,
la langue, je
particularly
la
the languages of Jarai, Tumpun, and Kjok.
Notamment la langue de Kja, de Tumpun et de Jarai.
Lawyer, thank you.
L'avocat, je vous remercie.
So can you tell the court about the Jarai people when they were brought into the building? How long were they detained in that center?
Les Jarai qui avaient été amenés au bâtiment avaient été détenus dans ce centre.
Answer.
Réponse.
They were detained in the center for not long.
Ils n'avaient pas été détenus pendant longtemps au centre de détention.
lawyer, thank you.
L'avocat, je
vous
remercie.
While you stayed and live in the building with those Jarai people, and you told the court earlier that you slept in the building, in the same building with the Jarai people. Was there any distinctive feature
y avait-il des
that
you could recognize
that those people were Jarai, for example,
souvenir,
was their clothing distinct from that of Khmer?
Ils étaient des Jarai. Est-ce que les vêtements qu'ils portaient étaient différents de ceux des Khmer?
Answer.
Réponse.
They slept in one side of the building.
Ils dormaient dans une aire du bâtiment.
So, you know, their clothing was distinctive from our clothing.
Et leurs vêtements étaient distincts des nôtres.
Here you could see that judges were wearing red robes and
portent une robe.
You or the other
rouge.
Side were the other side of the table was
vous,
wearing the purple cloth or robe. So I could
vous
recognize from their traditional clothing.
Violette.
Lawyer,
Je les ai donc reconnu à leurs vêtements
did
traditionnels.
Did they have the same clothing, or did they wear different types of clothing at the time?
Portaient-ils les mêmes vêtements ou arboraient-ils des vêtements différents?
They were in different
à cette
clothes.
Réponse.
Depending on their families.
Ils portaient des vêtements différents.
So,
selon les familles.
Their clothes were different from one another.
Leurs
because
vêtements
they were
différaient.
From different villages, perhaps, and
selon
some
villages,
were wearing
familles,
colorful skirts, gray or black
colorées,
skirts, so different types of clothes and different
noir,
colors of clothes.
Donc des vêtements de couleurs et de types différents.
Lawyer, thank you.
L'avocat, je vous remercie.
On the same topic regarding
toujours
Jarai people,
sujet,
were they, did they come with their belongings with them when they were brought into the building?
Affaires?
So what kind of stuff did they have with them
sont
at the time?
Arrivés dans le bâtiment, que portaient-ils
answer.
Avec
no,
eux?
They had only one set of clothes
réponse.
At the time.
Ils avaient un seul type de vêtements à
did
l'époque.
They have backpacks? With them?
Est-ce qu'ils avaient des ballots?
No, answered.
Non. Réponse.
Lawyer, thank you.
L'avocat, je vous remercie.
I want to ask a point for clarification. I heard that the question was asked was put to you about jackfruit plantation.
J'ai compris que l'on vous avait posé
while
une question
were
concernant la plantation du jacquier.
In Okansang Security Center,
pendant votre séjour au centre de sécurité de Okansang,
over here. About the location named
avez-vous entendu
jackfruit
parler
plantation
d'un
and
lieu
where
appelé
was it?
Plantation de jacquier et où se trouvait-il ce lieu?
President.
Le président.
Please hold on, Madame Witness. You have the floor
un
now
instant,
in
Madame
National Lit College for Civil Party.
Le co-avocat
but,
national
I
pour
heard
les parties civiles.
The question about jackfruit plantation
j'ai suivi la question
three times, and
concernant la plantation des jacquets pour la troisième fois.
The party asked about the question in relation to jackfruit plantation, so I would like to register my objection to that question.
Faire objection à cette question.
Never mind. If there is an objection from the lit lawyer for civil party. So I have another question to put to you, Madame Civil, Madame Witness.
Je vais laisser tomber cette question et vous en poser une autre.
Could you tell the court about the B-52
Pouvez-vous
crater? Where was it located?
Dire à la chambre où était situé les cratères creusés par les B-52.
The B-52 crater, which was located close to
les cratères de B-52, situé près du centre de sécurité de Okansang.
Answer. You want me
réponse.
To describe the length or the dimension of that B-52 crater? In fact, I do not know about the dimension of that crater.
La longueur
or
de
pit.
Ce cratère,
lawyer,
B-52,
thank you.
J'ignore les dimensions, dit le témoin.
Did you
l'avocat, je vous remercie.
Ever go to the pit of B-52
vous
crater? And how many times did you see that crater while you were detained at Overseas Security Center?
Aviez-vous vu ce cratère pendant votre détention au centre de sécurité de Okansang?
Answer.
Réponse.
It was when I was assigned to pick up vegetable or pick up a sweet potato.
Que l'on m'avait envoyé cueillir des légumes
crater or pit
et ramasser
deep.
Des patates
and
douces.
At that time, it was not covered with dirt yet. It was resulting.
Le cratère n'était pas
it was
encore
the result
couvert
of
à cette époque.
B-52 bombing.
Il avait été creusé par une bombe B-52.
Do you recall when that pit was covered with dirt?
Vous souvenez-vous à quel moment ce cratère avait été comblé?
Answer. At first, that dirt was not covered with dirt yet, and
au
it was
départ,
deep,
fosse
as
n'avait
I
pas
said.
Été
and on another occasion, after I went
profonde.
To that place for the second time,
et
the dirt was used to cover
pour la deuxième fois, j'ai
the pit already.
Que cette fosse avait été remblayée
and
avec de
it
la
was
terre.
A different picture when I saw it for the second time.
Lorsque j'ai revu cette fosse, pour la deuxième fois.
Lawyer, thank you. Could you clarify this point for the court?
L'avocat, pouvez-vous éclaircir ce
point? How many times did you go to that place,
pour la
seeing
chambre.
The empty
combien de
pit?
Fois vous êtes-vous rendu à ce lieu? Et combien de fois avez-vous vu le cratère vide?
Answer. I witnessed or saw
réponse.
That pit from time to time when I was assigned to
temps en temps.
Pick up vegetables. But I did
pendant
not care to measure
des légumes,
how deep the pit was and how long the
la
pit
profondeur
was. But
la
I could
de la fosse.
Know clearly that the deep, I could see clearly that
mais
the deep was
voir
deep, the pit was deep rather.
Était profonde.
So my work picking up vegetable was at a location close to that pit.
Je travaillais
and
à
I did not know how many times I
was
assigned to pick up vegetables
je ne
close
sais pas combien
to
de
that
fois
pit
l'on m'envoyait
because I did not bother counting times.
Fosse, car je n'avais pas pris la peine de compter.
So I cannot tell the court how many times I was assigned to go close to that pit picking up vegetables. I did not bother.
Je suis allé près de la fosse pour
measuring
ramasser des légumes.
The pit or crater.
Je n'avais pas jugé bon de
I
mesurer
bordered,
le cratère ou la fosse.
Only my life.
Je m'inquiétais de ma propre vie, tout simplement.
I care much about my life, said said witness, a lawyer.
L'avocat.
From what I heard, you did not go close to that pit or B-52 crater and you were assigned to pick up vegetables in a location far away from that pit. So did you at any point in time go close to the pit and how long were you from that pit when you were assigned to go pick vegetables close to that pit?
Vous étiez-vous resté lorsqu'on vous a envoyé ramasser des légumes près de la fosse?
Answer. I
réponse.
Do not know How long?
Je ne sais pas.
How far I was from the pit when I was assigned to pick vegetables close to
fosse, lorsqu'on m'a envoyé the pit. Cueillir des légumes
so,
près de celle-ci.
You know, it was the same as the distance from this courtroom to another building, for example. I could compare that. And when I was assigned to pick up vegetables, I glanced at that pit, so I could see it from my location.
So
I did not dare to step, close to the pit or step on the rim of the pit, since I was afraid of ghosts at the time.
And later on, the dirt
at that pit was cracked open, so I could also feel the smell, the decomposing body, and I was afraid of ghosts, as I said at the time.
Lawyer,
you stated that at one time you saw the empty pit. The dirt was not covered yet at that pit. Now I would like to ask you about the surrounding area of that crater or pit.
Poser des questions concernant les
alentours de la fosse. Was there any landmark for you to recognize that,
that vous aurait permis
the
de reconnaître
pit was the same as the one you saw later on?
Que la fosse était bien celle que vous aviez vue auparavant.
Answer.
Réponse.
The pit at one time was deep, and at another time it was covered with dirt, and it was like a hill later on.
Par la suite, elle a été comblée avec de
so
la terre.
What I could tell you is that at one time the pit was deep, and that empty pit, and on another occasion,
profonde,
that pit was covered with dirt. Lawyer,
la prochaine fois, and
my question
that
I put to you is to ask about the landmark.
Ma question a trait au repère.
Close to that pit.
Aux alentours de
was
la fosse.
There a termite mound close to that pit, or were there tall trees?
Est-ce qu'il y avait des arbustes
recognizable to you?
De grands arbres que vous auriez pu reconnaître.
And what made you recognize that that was the same pit? The one that you had seen before.
Qu'est-ce qui vous a permis de vous
was there any landmark or specific feature that you could recognize?
Est-ce qu'il y avait des repères, des caractéristiques spécifiques de la végétation,
answer.
De l'environnement alentour?
Nothing, no specific
réponse.
Feature that I could
non,
recognize surrounding the pit
aux alentours
was
de la
the
fosse,
forest.
Qui me permettait de savoir que c'était la même. Tout ce que je sais, c'est que la fosse était dans la forêt.
And then there were potatoes, potato trees.
Il y avait également des patates.
Question. So please elaborate a bit further. You
question.
Have there were forests in the surrounding area, and then there were potato plants.
Et puis, y avait des
can
plants
you, for example,
patates.
Try to think how far was the forest from
est-ce
the
que
pit?
Pour nous dire à quelle distance se situe la forêt de la fosse?
And was there anything of significance of the forest? Whether
est-ce que
it
la forêt
was,
avait quelque chose d'important?
Crowded forest, or it was bushes.
Était-ce une forêt dense? Y avait-il des arbustes dans la région?
Answer. If you looked from a distance, you could see thick forest.
À distance, on
and
pouvait voir
of course,
une forêt
you
dense.
Could not identify which trees were
bien sûr,
in the forest.
Je ne peux pas identifier
and
les types d'arbres
parts,
qu'il y avait dans cette
were,
forêt.
Bushes.
Dans d'autres parties, il y avait des buissons.
And in the forest, there were large trees.
Dans la forêt, il y avait de grands arbres.
Question.
Question.
So you just said that surrounding the pit was a forest, part of it was thick,
while others were bushes, et une autre faite de buissons.
Could you try to tell the chamber whether the trees that you saw were wild trees,
c'est des arbres que vous avez vus, étaient des arbres sauvages ou des arbres plantés par des hommes.
Answer. We could actually pick some fruits of, from some of those trees.
On pourrait cueillir des fruits de certains de ces arbres, mais je ne saurais vous dire de quel type d'arbre il s'agissait.
As I said, the distance was,
comme je l'ai dit,
from I could see the forest, I could not distinguish the kinds of trees in the forest.
Je ne pouvais pas distinguer quel type d'arbre.
It's like when you standify and looked at a village.
C'était comme se tenir à distance et regarder un village.
And a part of the area was a plantation.
Une partie de la végétation était composée de plantations. Il y avait également des buissons.
If you ask me to try to give a rough estimate of the area, this is what I can say. So I cannot
description de la région, c'est tout ce que je peux dire. Et je ne vais pas vous garantir que cette description est exacte.
Question. You spoke about potato plants in the area.
Vous avez parlé d'une plantation de patates.
What kind of a potato was it, and how far was it from the pit?
Quel type de patate s'agissait-il, et quelle est la distance entre ces plants de patates et la fosse?
I believes that the potato plants were grown by the Chinese from Okansang Center because there were no villagers living nearby.
Car, il n'y avait
and as I said, near the vicinity of the pit, there were potato plants
autour de la fosse. Il y avait des plants,
trees and some other
de
trees.
Patates.
For
des
cattail
arbres.
Trees, you can actually pick and cook the leaves.
Des patates, des arbres,
please,
pardon, dont on pouvait cueillir des feuilles pour en faire de la nourriture.
Plants,
pouvez-vous nous dire quel type de patates il s'agissait?
In Khmer, we say dom long che or cassava.
On dit en Khmer dom long che ou manioc.
Questioned. Can you tell us how
question.
Far, how tall were the cassava plants?
Pouvez-vous nous donner la hauteur de ces plants de patates?
Answer.
Réponse.
It is very difficult for me to tell you, and if you know cassava trees or cassava plants, then you would know how tall they grow.
Vous connaissez les plants de patates, alors vous savez à quelle hauteur ils peuvent grandir.
My question is in relation to the height
question.
And the size of the
cassava
plants.
À la hauteur et
for
à la
example,
taille des plants de patates.
Were those cassava plants
par exemple,
as tall as your height?
Était-ce aussi grand que vous, madame? Ces plants de patates avaient-ils votre taille?
Answer, they were higher than
réponse.
My height.
Ils étaient plus grands que moi.
Question. And how many of them?
Question. Et combien y en avait-il?
Of course, when people planted cassava, they would plant many of them. So there were many. And if you grow, for example, behind your house, then you might grow a few only.
Jardin, eh bien, vous n'aurez peut-être la place que de cultiver quelques plants.
Question. Can you tell us the location of the cassava plants in relation to the pit? Whether it was to the east, to the west, or to the north of the pit.
Par rapport à la fosse, à l'est, à l'ouest.
Answer, I did not think of where it was in relation to the pit. What I could tell you is that there were cassava plants and there were trees in the vicinity, within the vicinity of the pit. Question. You said that you later saw the B-52 bomb crater was covered with dirt.
Vous avez dit que plus tard, vous avez vu que le cratère du B-52 était recouvert de terre.
What made you to conclude that the pit that you saw with was empty and the pit that you saw with dirt covered was the same pit?
Vide et celle que vous avez vue recouverte de terre était la même.
Answer. There was only one pit.
Réponse, il n'y avait
when
qu'une
I
seule
first
fosse.
I saw it,
lorsque je l'ai vu pour la première fois,
it was just deep and not covered. And when I saw it again, it was covered with dirt. What else do you want me to say?
Elle était recouverte de terre. Que voulez-vous que je vous dise de plus?
Question. Maybe you can try to recall the trees that were near the pit that was empty, and the later on you saw the pit with the dirt covered. Were the same trees in the area?
Est-ce que c'était les mêmes arbres?
Answer.
Réponse.
When I first saw the pit, there were no cassava plants nearby. And only later on,
fosse,
the
fois, il n'y avait pas
cassava tree plants were grown. Question. So when you first saw the pit, there were no cassava plants nearby. And you said later on, when you saw a pit covered with dirt, you saw
et
cassava plants
near
it. Is that correct?
De terre, alors vous avez constaté qu'il y avait du manioc à proximité.
Later on, when I saw the pit which was covered with dirt, I also
après,
saw cassava plants.
Lorsque j'ai vu la fosse recouverte de terre, j'ai également vu du manioc.
Question. Can you tell the chamber whether the cassava plants that you saw were they planted in rows of beds or were they just planted randomly?
Étaient plantés de façon ordonnée ou aléatoire?
Allow me to clarify it for one more time. The
j'aimerais à nouveau clarifier.
Potato plants were to the left of the pit.
Les plants de patates étaient à gauche
when
de
you
la fosse,
looked further, you would see dense forest. And when you looked
dense,
to the back, you would see
arrière,
bushes.
Vous voyez des arbustes, des buissons.
And cassava plants were grown a bit far from the pit.
Le manioc
it was similar to the way that
fosse,
you plant cassavas behind your backyard.
Quand on plante du manioc dans son jardin.
So I could identify that the cassava plants were to the left of the pit, and it was not at the rim of the pit, but a bit far from the pit.
Au bord de la fosse, c'était assez loin de la fosse.
Question. My question to you is that whether you saw those cassava plants were grown in rows, or were they planted randomly,
ou alors plantés de façon aléatoire.
Answer. I cannot recall whether they were planted in rows or whether dirt was raised to make beds to plant those cassava plants.
Ou différemment.
I cannot tell you any more about that.
Je ne peux pas vous en dire davantage.
President Council, your time has run out.
Maître, le temps qui vous était imparti touche à sa fin.
President, Madame Moeurng Chandy, the Chamber is grateful of your testimony and the hearing of your testimony as a witness is now concluded, and it may contribute to ascertaining the truth. In this case, your presence here is no longer required, and you may return to your home or wherever you wish to return to. The Chamber wishes you all the very best. And Madame Soledad, the TPO staff, the Chamber would like to thank you for your support given to this witness during her testimony based on her request. You may also be excused. Court officer, please collaborate with the vessel and make a transport arrangement for Madame Chandy to return to her home or wherever she wishes to go to. And the Chamber would like to inform the Chamber, the parties, that after the conclusion of this witness testimony, the Chamber will hear oral submissions in relation to the request by the two defense to submit certain documents so that they can use to
pendant à ce que soit admis un certain nombre de documents
to question the expert to TCE 88. It is now convenient for a short break, and we take a break now and resume at 10:30. The court is now in recess. Suspension d'audience.